What is going on, guys? Billionaire54 here once again with another reaction. Hold up one second. You can get that rid of that pop-up. Okay, we good. We are here with another NF song. It was requested by. I'm gonna shout all you guys out who's giving me these requests, man. All of them I can, at least. And I do apologize if I'm kind of losing my voice, guys. I don't know what it is. It's happened. It's been like this all day. But this one was requested by the Artist Brothers, Artist Bros, whatever. You wanted me to react to NF, How Could You Leave Us? So that's what I'm gonna be reacting to right now as we speak. So without further ado, let's get on with it. NF, How Could You Leave Us? And here we go with the pop-ups again. I'm sorry, guys. I do apologize. I really do. Okay, here we go. It's thing I got my Dr. Pepper.
How could you leave so
I've actually heard about this one too. I've heard it's one of his popular ones. Then again, which one isn't, right? I feel like this is gonna be a positive message here.
Yo, I don't know what it's like to be addicted to pills, but I do know what it's like to be a witness to kills. Mama told me she loved me. I'm thinking this isn't real. I think of you when I get a whiff of that cigarette smell. Yeah. Welcome to the bottom of hell. They say pain is a prison. Let me out of my cell. You say you proud of me, but you don't know me that well. Sit in my room, tears running down my face, and I yell into my pillowcases. Say you coming to get us, then call a minute later just to tell us you're not. I'm humiliated. I'm in a room with a parent that I don't barely know. Some lady in the corner watching us while she's taking notes. I don't get it, mom. Don't you wanna watch your babies grow? I guess pills are more important. All you have to say is no, but you won't do it, will you? You gon' keep popping till them pills kill you. I know you're gone, but I can still feel you. Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would
There's
you
some
leave
crying
us?
in the background.
I got this picture in my room and it kills me. But I don't need a picture of my mom, I need the real thing. Now our relationship is something we won't ever have. But why do I feel like I lost something that I never had? You should have been there when I graduated. Told me you loved me and congratulations. Instead you left us at the window waiting. Where you at, mom? What you young to understand? Where you at, huh? Yeah, I know them drugs that got you held captive. I can see it in your eyes, they got your mind captured. Some say it's fun to get the high, but I am not laughing. And what you don't realize and what you're not grasping, that I was nothing but a kid who couldn't understand it. I ain't gonna say that I forgive you, cause it hasn't happened. I thought that maybe I'd feel better as time passes. If you really cared for me the way you acting, why would you leave us? Why would you leave us?
Wow.
How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave us? Our last conversation, you and I sat in the living room talking about my music, and I brought you something to listen to. You started crying, telling me this isn't you. A couple weeks later, guess you were singing a different tune. You took them pills for the last time, didn't you? They took you from us once, I guess they came back to finish you. Crying my eyes out in the studio is difficult. Music is the only place that I can go to speak to you. It took everything inside of me not to scream at your funeral. Sitting in my chair, that person talking was pitiful. I wish you were here, mama, but every time I picture you, all I feel is pain. I hate the way I remember you. They found you on the floor. I could tell you felt hollow. Gave everything you had plus your life to them pill bottles. You gave everything you had plus your life to them pill bottles. Don't know if you hear me or not, but if you're still watching, why? Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us?
God.
How could you leave us?
Trying to fight back the tears, man.
How could you leave us? Why would you leave us?
Ahem.
I think about, like, sometimes I think about things like, you know, when I have kids, I'm like, you won't be there, you know, you won't be there for any of that. Get to see you again. Sometimes I wish I would have just called you. I wish I would have just picked up the phone. But you were here. I mean, you should have been there for us. You should have been here. And Bill's got you right. And Bill's got you right. I wish you were here.
Oh my God. Oh, I try to fight back the tears, man. Wow. Artist Brothers, man. You. Oh my God. NF probably just made number two of my favorite rappers. No. Number three. My God, get me all emotional, man. I gotta get this song now. Oh my God. Thank you for the request. Dude, that was emotional as all. Oh my God. Almost cried. Thank you guys for that. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Me, I kind of enjoyed the video, kind of not, because it was so emotional. I'm not big on emotional kind of songs. I'm more upbeat, kind of happy kind of feeling. But oh my God, that was good though. It was good. I liked it. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments of this reaction. Also post down in the comments what you guys want me to react to next. Subscribe to the channel if you're new and for some more decent content. Hit that thumbs up button if you want. If you don't, I don't care. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.